So I'll be the first one to admit that I absolutely love Black Ops 2. I love Treyarch games in general. They my preferred games in the Call of Duty series, World at War, Black Ops, and Black Ops 2. And I've been really enjoying it up until today. Last night I turned off the Xbox, absolutely fine. Admittedly, a few teething issues with the servers, but that's understandable. I mean, the game's only been out for a week. But this, however, is, I just don't understand it. The entire lobby on a red bar, and it hasn't just been one lobby. It's been, for the majority of the day, it's been getting progressively worse. And initially it started out, it was bearable, slightly frustrating. But now it's got to the stage where the game is literally unplayable. And it's been like this, as I said, for the whole day. And I just don't understand what's going on. I tweeted out earlier asking if it was just me and my group of friends that I'm playing with that were experiencing this. And I got 70 tweets back saying, no, we're all experiencing this. And I just don't understand what's happening. What is going on here? Because I just don't understand when it's going to be fixed, because every single lobby is like this. And the game's, quite frankly, it's just unplayable. It's literally unplayable. That's all I've got to say. I'm going to put Treyarch in the title of this. I'm going to put their Twitter in the title of it. So if you like the video, it will get to them quicker. Or alternatively, if you don't want to like the video, I'll put a clicker tweet so you can tweet it to them. And hopefully we'll get some form of reply. And as I said, I'm not attacking you, Treyarch, whatsoever. I love this game. But I can't enjoy myself when I'm playing it, when it's like this, and it's been like this for all day. I'm just wondering when this issue is going to be, solved, really. So yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, guys, and goodbye.
I literally can't kill anything. Should we just give up, boys? Because this is fucking retarded.